Unscientific farming practices has been found to be the main culprit causing groundwater depletion and desertification leading to climate change. Realizing this, GoodEarth took to regenerative agriculture. Today, we grow 16 varieties of paddy at our fields in Muttanga, a tribal hinterland in Wayanad, a variety of vegetables, greens and fruits at our farm in Hunigere, Bangalore, rain-fed crops in Madur, and millets, pulses, oil seeds in Gudlupete, Karnataka, and an array of fruits, spices, a plethora of yams and tubers at our buoyant and diverse food forest, which was once a monocrop rubber plantation at the foothills of Purilimala, Western Ghats, Kannur. A once degraded chemical-intensive agricultural land, today Hunigere farm is vibrant and rich. As many as 40 varieties of vegetables, 7 varieties of banana, papaya, turmeric, ginger, horse gram, cowpeas, pigeon peas are grown. With sweet potato as the cover crop, a live mulch that fixes nutrients, retains moisture and controls weeds. While kashaya, kombucha, buttermilk are used to avert diseases among crops, compost with enriched microbes boosts soil fertility, resulting in good plant growth. While a diverse variety of vegetables is grown on 4 acres, paddy was grown on an acre in system of rice intensification method and was harvested with much joy. We also produce our own seeds at the farm with as many as 20 varieties. The Hunigere farm, with its intercropping, efficient nutrient management and pest control the natural way, with marigold as trap crops, growing of border crops and thoughtful planting of companion crops, boosting soil fertility through enriched compost, mulching, timely nitrogen fixation through cover crops, the farm has turned into an interactive education space for enthusiastic students and farmers alike. From growing as many as 8 traditional varieties of rice in 10 acres in Kumihi, a tribal hinterland nestled in the forest in Wayanad, Kerala, we are now growing as many as 16 varieties of rice in 20 acres, our own rice bowl. Through Kambalanati, the traditional agriculture dance performed during paddy transplantation, the festive mood and the enthusiasm of many who participated in it was palpable. Apart from growing food, our effort is to develop the science package of practices for nutrient and disease management, improve soil health by rebuilding the ecosystem, develop our own seed bank, and get youngsters back to the soil. And to sell the produce, GoodEarth has its own organic retail store, Petrichor. Having completed nearly 2 years, Petrichor's reach has expanded to other GoodEarth communities in Bangalore, Kochi and Calicut. It also supplies vegetables, fruits and groceries to 2 alternative schools in the city. That is not all. The store supplies produce and transacts with several organic stores, online platforms and units engaged in value addition of agri-produce in Bangalore, Kochi, Pune and Delhi. As new initiatives, Petrichor has started manufacturing its own array of condiments such as masala powder and the much sought after batter. What you see around is the food forest in the making in Sarag. This was a rubber plantation which is slowly being transformed into a food forest. Probably it is the right model for the hills of Kerala where you have diversity of crops. It is designed in such a way that it comprises tall trees, mid-level trees and ground covers. We have fruit trees such as jack, mangosteen, rambutan, tall coconut, breadfruit, all growing tall. And in the lower level, we have cocoa, nutmeg, cinnamon, which forms the next layer. The idea is that we capture the sunlight most effectively at multi-layer. Below the short trees, we have smaller ones such as drumstick,
papayas, bananas and curry leaves and agassiz, all at even lower level. And at the ground level, we can see turmeric, ginger and many other crops. You can also see many varieties of yams grown here.
മായ പഴവർഗ്ഗങ്ങളും അതുപോലെ കിഴങ്ങ് വർഗ്ഗങ്ങൾ, പച്ചക്കറി, പിന്നെ ഔഷധ സസ്യങ്ങൾ, ഇങ്ങനെ വിവിധ എത്രത്തോളം വൈവിധ്യത്തിനകത്ത് കൊണ്ടുവരാൻ പറ്റുമോ അത്രയും ചേർക്കുക എന്നുള്ളതാണ്. അപ്പോൾ അതിനനുസരിച്ച് മണ്ണ് പുഷ്ടിപ്പെട്ട് വരും. ആ മണ്ണ് പുഷ്ടിപ്പെടുന്നതനുസരിച്ച് ചെടികളുടെ വളർച്ചയിലും വലിയ മാറ്റം ഉണ്ടാകും. മനുഷ്യനൊപ്പം മറ്റ് ജീവജാലങ്ങൾക്കും ഉള്ളൊരു ആവാസ വ്യവസ്ഥയും കൂടിയാണ് നമ്മൾ ഉദ്ദേശിക്കുന്നത്.
We think ecological farming is the answer to beat climate change and also meet the requirement of the people. Regenerating the soil, thus, is the only way forward. Regenerative agriculture is a step in the right direction.